When with the Savior we enter the glory land, won't it be wonderful there? Ended the troubles and cares of the story land, won't it be wonderful there? Won't it be wonderful, wonderful there? Having no burdens to bear over there, joyously singing with heart bells all ringing, oh, won't it be wonderful, wonderful there? Walking and talking with Christ, the supernal one, won't it be wonderful there? Praising, adoring the matchless eternal one, won't it be wonderful there? Won't it be wonderful, wonderful there? Having no burdens to bear over there, joyously singing with heart bells all ringing, oh, won't it be wonderful, wonderful there? There where the tempest will never be sweeping us, won't it be wonderful there? Sure that forever the Lord will be keeping us, won't it be wonderful there? Won't it be wonderful, wonderful there? Having no burdens to bear over there, joyously singing with heart bells all ringing, oh, won't it be wonderful, wonderful there? Won't it be wonderful, wonderful there? Having no burdens to bear over there, joyously singing with heart bells all ringing, oh, won't it be wonderful, wonderful there?
I'm Bill Mays from the Krum Church of Christ, and today is Wednesday, April the 20th of the year 2022. It's my pleasure to bring to you today's stepping stone, entitled A Cup, Table, Chair, and House. First, I want you to note that Jesus taught us, and whoever gives one of these little ones just a cup of cold water to drink in the name of a disciple, truly I say to you, he shall by no means lose his reward. Matthew 10, verse 12. I just want you to think how grateful Jesus is to see us in rendering the smallest of Christian service to others. Jesus is so appreciative of good works, regardless of how small or seemingly to us insignificant. Jesus is pleased and anxious to reward us even in the giving of a cup of cold water. Always be involved of doing the simplest of Christian actions to others. Next, our Lord will not only bless and reward us come eternity, but also now in this world, he'll bless us. David wrote, "You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You have anointed my head with oil. My cup overflows." Psalm 23, verse 5. God will bless us with a cup of overflowing peace and love and comfort and joy. God prepares a table of good things, even in the presence of his enemies. Always be appreciative and thankful for the good blessings that God sends your way. Next, let us love and serve the Lord and hate every evil and false way. We know the world is full of evil. We find these words in Psalm 26, verse 5. David's writing, and he says, "I hate the assembly of evildoers, and I will not sit with the wicked." Let us not fellowship with spiritual darkness or sit in the chairs of the wicked. We must be careful of the folks that we associate with, that others are watching us associate with. And next, let us work to dwell with God in every way. In Psalm 26, verse 8, we find, Lord, I love the dwelling of your house and the place where your glory remains. You see, the Lord's household today is his people, his assembly, his church. As we find taught in Galatians 6:10 and Ephesians 2:19 and 1 Timothy 3:15. So, I remind you to dwell in God's house is to dwell in his son's body, the church. And so, are you working hard in his body as a Christian? God loves even the small details of your Christian effort. If you are not a Christian, think about the blessing and the eternal reward offered to those who are. And if you have need of correcting something in your life spiritually, please let us help you. I invite you to go to our website, find our email address, contact us, and let us know how we can be of help to you. And I also want to remind you and invite you, this coming Lord's Day, we would love to have you as our guest at the Krum Church of Christ for Bible study at 9:30 and worship at 10:30. I wish you the very best the rest of this week. May God bless you, and thank you for joining us for this stepping stone. And I hope that, Lord willing, you'll be able to join us next week for another stepping stone.